Hey everyone, I'm Jackie Powell with Entertainment Scoop, and we are sitting next to Keo Motsepe from Dancing with the Stars. We're going to catch up. He's going to show us some dance moves, tell us about his life, and tell us what it was like being on Dancing with the Stars this season. I'm really just curious to get to know you. You're from South Africa. When did you move out here to the States?
It's been 4 months. 4 months and a half.
4 months? You just moved out here?
Yeah, to LA, yeah.
Wow. So it's recent. This isn't, you've been here for a while. So you moved out here to do Dancing with the Stars?
Yeah.
No way. Yeah. So what was it like when you got that phone call?
Ooh, well, more like emails.
Oh, emails, okay.
Because I was on tour. I was with a show called Bend the Floor. Mm-hmm. So I've been touring with them for like 4 years before I came here.
Okay.
So I've been on the road. I came to America, did 6 months in American tour. We did Australia, we did Japan, we did South Africa, we did... Yeah, everywhere. China,
wow.
Korea, you know. In South Africa, they said they want me wherever I'm ready. You know, I've got the position.
Right.
But then I need to look, after doing a Broadway show, I need to look at something bigger. You know, so then I said, I would love to do Strictly Come Dancing in London or Dancing with the Stars in America. Then obviously, I sit down with my manager. We look at, okay, which one is bigger for me, you know, to do. And I'm like, okay, being the first black dancer in Strictly Come Dancing in England will be a big thing. Also in America.
You know? And I was like, so there hasn't been any black dancers on black Dancing with the Stars in... Yeah. Oh, okay, okay.
So yeah, we got 2 contracts and then we're like, okay,
wow.
So here
we
go, you know?
Decisions. Who do I pick? But what about the people that you were doing the Broadway with? Were they, you know, kind of sad about it because you've been doing it for years with them?
They were...
Or supportive?
They were supportive, definitely.
That's good.
Like, I have my good friends. I made good friendships on the show, man. And they've been all the time there for me and, you know, supporting me all the time. And one of my good friends, actually, he said to me, goes, brother, go there and have fun, enjoy, but don't forget about us.
But that's really exciting. Yeah. So you're breaking, like... bounds and leaps out here, being the first African-American pro dancer on Dancing with the Stars. What has the feedback been? I mean, unfortunately, yes, you guys were only eliminated, you know, the first round, but still you're performing and you're doing great things. What is the feedback?
The feedback is very good. Like, the media is like pushing me away, like proper, and I'm like, I didn't expect that. Like, I was like, okay, yeah. First time on the show, first time out, perfect. But yeah, it's been very good. I've been positive about the feedback. It's popping up, you know. There's so many things behind the doors.
Like what? Della. He's like, hold on.
The show that I was in, Bend the Floor, I still have my position in it. And they still emailing me all the time. Like,
yeah.
When you finish that, you're going to come back on the show. So, I mean, I still have that. And, you know, and there's things with Dance With Us happening. I don't know if it's... No, soon. It will come out soon. There's something coming out with Dance With Stars, which I'm doing it. So I have that and I have Bend the Floor. So.
And I'm just curious too, who did you like the most as far as the judges? Like, what feedback did you really take into consideration from the judges?
You mean when we're performing?
Yes, when you're performing.
Well, they didn't get much to say because...
That's true.
You know, my Lolo... was giving feedback to yourself, you know? So.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, right?
Yeah. Talk about camera blockings. What is that all about? So you can't just, like, dance freely. You have to worry about what's where. That's hard.
Basically, you go to the studio, like, during the week. You choreograph. And then you tell the producer your idea of the story. And then you tell them, okay, the lighting, the cameras, the camera angles.
So you're, like, producing the thing.
So
you're not just dancing.
Number.
You're producing the thing. Wow. So. Random question, but if you could pick somebody that you could dance with next season on Dancing with the Stars, who would it be?
Kendall Kardashian.
Really? I wonder if she can dance. That's a.
I'll make her dance.
I'll make her dance. I like that.
I'll make her dance.
Kendall Kardashian.
Yeah.
Or Kendall Jenner, shall we say. Not Kardashian. Kendall Jenner.
Yeah, Kendall. Okay.
Kendall Jenner. That would be awesome. Why her?
In terms of. I think this show, like, I think they're at this point where they trying to get, like, the teenagers in the show, right? Like, viewers.
Right.
Right? And I think she's the right girl to be in the show.
Well, I would really want to see that. You and Kendall on Dancing with the Stars.
That'd That would be hot.
That would be awesome.
That would be hot.
And you would make her dance.
Yo.
You're like, I'll make her dance.
She'll be teaching me how to model. I'll be like, hey, let me show you. This is my field.
Well, speaking of showing people how to dance, how about you show me something?
You know what, let's make it easy. I'll teach you a salsa.
A salsa. Yeah, okay, let's do salsa.
Know, salsa will be
easy. Yeah, I think I need easy. So let's do salsa. Ready, guys? He's going to teach me how to salsa. For all your fans, where can they find you?
Facebook, easy, Keo Motsepe. Twitter, at Keo Dancer. And Instagram, at Keo Motsepe.
Nice.
Very easy, right?
And on them, do you have your dancing lessons on there too? Can people get one-on-one dancing lessons with you?
Yeah, I mean, I have my own website, which is Keo Motsepe. You know? So, there's my managers there and everything. So
nice.
Yeah,
if you want one-on-one lessons like I just did, I got it for free though. Yes.
No. Hi, I'm Keo Motsepe, and you're watching Entertainment Scoop.